Now, in other election news back here at home, former Honolulu City Councilman Stanley Chang is heading to the state capitol. He won the state Senate seat that was occupied for more than 20 years by Republican Sam Sloan, the only Republican in the 25-member chamber. We welcome the state senator-elect with us this morning, and congratulations.
Thank you, Christine.
First of all, 52% to 47% margin victory. What are your thoughts?
It's just so humbling to receive the outpouring of support from the voters of East Honolulu. And it's just a reminder that we need to continue to work even harder to make a better community.
And how will you do that?
Well, we have to start by listening to the voters. I knocked on over 16,000 doors in this election, and the number one issue was homelessness. So it's time to get serious about doing more. More shelters, more health outreach, more mental health care, and addressing this issue not just for East Honolulu, but for the whole state.
You talked about knocking on doors. This was largely a grassroots campaign for you.
Yeah, and I think, you know, I fundamentally believe that the people have a right to an elected official who will actually take the time to listen to their concerns, to understand them by asking them what they are. And so we knocked on 16,000 doors, wore out 3 pairs of shoes, bitten by 2 dogs, lost 25 pounds, and that's, you know, that's where we are today.
I need to go on the Stanley Chang diet, but, on a serious note, have you talked to the senator yet, Senator Sloan?
I have not.
Okay. I imagine you will, probably soon.
I hope so.
Okay. And what would you like to know from him?
You know, as Democrats, we have a responsibility now for the entire state, not any one subset, not any one ideological background. And so it's important that we represent all the different opinions at the table. And I would love to know how we can work together to carry some of those items forward.
Is that your message also to Republicans out there in your district who fear that there's no representative anymore in the state Senate?
Absolutely. I think it is the job of an elected official to make sure that every single person has a seat at the table, no matter what your ideological background, no matter what part of the spectrum you might come from. I think everybody needs to be a part of the decision-making process, and that's how I intend to conduct myself as a state senator.
All right. Congratulations once
Thank
again
you.
On your victory.